What do these colors mean?
Here we have a curved red line. What can we do with this red line? Let's add some more lines to it. How about an orange line? Let's add an orange line. Maybe a yellow line would look nice. Let's add a yellow line. A green line might look good. Why don't we add a green line and see? Now it's time for some blue. Let's add a blue line. We've been adding one line at a time. We'll add two lines now. We'll add an indigo line and a violet line. We started with one curved red line. Look what we've made. We've made a beautiful rainbow.